to survive.
Yeah, my effects are gone.
Oh, sweet. Okay, cool.
Nice, you're cured.
You can
infect
others.
I can give others the cheese touch.
I don't think he can still affect others, can he?
Yeah, he can.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
It works basically like a virus, so like once you develop like an immunity to a virus, you can still carry it, but you can't have it.
Yeah. Okay.
That makes sense. Basic idea.
Should I make the proj on a chest plate now, or no?
No, wait.
Okay. Yeah, because we don't even have enchants, so...
Yeah. Okay, still at 33.
JPEG, I think, healed.
I'll start staircasing, because that...
Jeez, So, I was literally mining to a water source, and I mined straight into the block.
Nice.
I know, I'm a fucking god.
Oh, I found redstone. Okay, be nice.
Well, wonderful. I get to a fucking lava pool, there's no goddamn diamonds!
Oh, I have no iron.
Did I just turn on my Xbox? I think I actually just turned on my Xbox. Yes, I did.
Hey, Simon, can you go back to, or Corbin, can you go back to, like, the main area where we met up?
I just dug down, but yeah.
I'm, like, out of iron.
Yeah,
Also, you left your water here, too.
Yeah, I got new water. You can have it. I don't know if I'm running the right way. Oh, wait, yeah, I do.
I have a feeling not many teams are going to have enchants. Or diamond armor, for that matter.
It definitely puts us at an advantage for right now, at least, that crouch 4.
Yeah.
Is that you mining?
No.
What?
It's not mining, I thought I heard something.
Okay. Yeah, I was about to say.
Where are you right now?
I found the cave, I think.
My creepers are Tommy SX, I'm attacking. Great.
Oh, wait, no.
840, 388,
I got another bow from the skeleton, that's cool.
Here, this way. Where the water is.
Ow!
Not even down there yet. I can't find...
Huh. I don't think I did this.
Okay, I'll just make a stone pick. Don't worry about it.
There's a bunch of cobble around some water that I don't remember making. There's no lava.
Asante.
Yeah, I should have just dug down. I thought I knew where the opening was.
Oh, you're good. I'm just gonna mine some iron with stone pick for right now.
Okay, my bad.
Oh, you're good. Careful.
Anybody found any diamonds or gold yet?
Oh, I haven't even been low enough yet.
Yeah, we just...
You are a fucking disgrace.
You're wrong. But... E.
E?
E.
E. E.
Oh, I actually found a decent cave. That has nothing in it. Oh! I just nutted at this... cave, lava cave with zero diamonds in it.
I found lapis.
You're not special, Corbin.
I know.
I haven't found anything, so I mean, no better than I am.
Oh, I need to smelt smooth stone like I normally do.
Why?
Cause like to hide, that's good on this map.
Wait, what is?
Smooth stone.
Making smooth stone.
That's actually not a bad idea.
And plus it gives you a little bit of levels.
I don't think it does in 1.8.
Oh, really?
I feel like they took it out.
That's stupid.
I remember in the Xbox 360 version it used to, though.
Yeah.
Maybe it does. I don't know. I never pay attention. Just get caught up on the one detail.
Just get caught up on the one detail for fucking 3 episodes.
Okay. Here's some skeletons I'm gonna try and mine it out.
Oh, Garrett just healed.
Garrett is ninja.
Tar. Yeah.
More like ninja tard.
Damn, dude, you got him.
I know, laughing at my jokes, I'm funny.
Oh.
Were you teamed with Garrett one season, Tony? What? Did you team with Garrett one season?
No, I never teamed with Garrett.
I remember, like, someone. They wore the banana skins.
Oh, no, that was me and a corn skin.
Oh, it was the corn. I forgot. Oh my god. Who was on that team?
Yeah.
Oh wait, no, you do get XP from smooth stuff.
Ha!
Wrecked. Wait, what are they typing numbers for?
Somebody asked how many FPS they're getting.
187.
I get like 390 right now. 10, 57.
I love the MacBooks, am I right?
For some reason, I've had a My Chemical Romance song stuck in my head all fucking day. And I'm like, I'm not emo, but like, I can appreciate good music.
Yeah.
LDR has some damn good songs. Welcome to Black Parade, Famous Last Words, which is the one that stuck in my head. Helena, like, man, good ass song. MCR, if you're watching this, and Gerard Way, if you're watching this, fucking cast me on Umbrella Academy and you won't be sorry. Okay, have a great day.
That show was so good.
During episode 6 and 7, I kind of got a little bit.
Oh. Oh, yeah. I thought someone died.
Why did I do it? How are they still Iron Man? What is this?
Wait, who even is? Hero and Lux? Harry, okay.
Dude, I can't find any gold. Holy shit.
I know. I think I found a good cave, though, so.
I mean,
I don't know why people are telling each other what the fucking Iron Man are. Just use Iron Man.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, that's actually a good point.
It's just more fun.
I usually go for Iron Man every RR I play, but this one. Penny, why are you fucking licking my underwear? God, my dog is licking my underwear. Okay, but I usually go for Iron Man.
Sorry, Shane Dawson, calm down.
Yeah, relax.
Every RR I play, I always go for Iron Man, but this time I kind of took damage too early to go for it, so.
Right. Yeah. That was at the window for me the instant I spawned in.
I just love when you can hear mobs, but you can't find them.
The best.
Okay, so we're going down. Oh, it's the cave I already explored. Wowee.
I think there's gonna be so many people at meetup.
Yeah.
I know.
Oh god. Oh no.
I mean, there's 33 players here.
Yeah.
But I mean, you're still alive too.
Slush list. 34. Started at 36, but
I think first blood.
Yeah, I wonder. wonder who's gonna get the watch. I just die immediately. Huh, I wonder who's gonna get first blood. Dead.
Deluxe sniper.
I wouldn't be surprised. At least.
Oh, this cave went nowhere. Yay.
Aerodot's on full, damn. Oh, yeah, he doesn't take damage yet for all that.
Yeah. Slash Iron Man, it's the Iron Man. It's Eero, Lux.
Yeah, it's Peridot. Oh, no Lux took damage.
Wait, no, sorry. Eero. No, it's Eero Saya.
Eero Saya, Peridot.
Nothing in these fucking caves.
Yeah, I'm kinda.
I say that, happy, and I just find more cave.
Lucky you, I'm staircasing.
Alright, meetup's up 6, apparently.
Alright, we're at Y10. Oof. Eh, it's a guy's sword. Clear water, though, I guess.
I found gold. That's nice. It's fucking one vein!
Oh.
God damn it! Ooh, I just fell right into lava. That would not have been fun. Found more gold.
Do I need to turn water to zero?
Oh, Jesus. Look at that. It's gonna be another one vein. I'm telling you. They just kill these zombies. I'll fucking find out if it's one vein or two vein.
Yo, I'm straight up not having a good time.
Oh, it's another one vein. Fucking eat my dick.
Apparently Ninja got struck underwater. Or under. Not underwater, but he got struck underground.
Yeah.
Oh, Garrett's lying.
Storefront is working, what? True. It never works.
Oh my
god.
Like, the
fucking 9 different times we've tried this game mode, it's never worked.
I know.
Yeah, this is fun. Like contemplating my life choices a little bit, you know?
Yeah.
We already do that anyway, so it's all good.
Wait, you're legit not having a good time? That's sad.
No, I'm kidding. It's a good time. Yeah, my
bitch,
boys.
You better be having a good time. I'm fucking your teammate.
Oh, shit. You're fucking my teammate?
I mean, I am. Well, yeah, fucking Corbin.
Oh, okay,
whoa,
gotcha.
Whoa.
What? Whoa. Corbin, you consented to this.
Are you sure about that?
Yes, he did! Consent is a thing I do not joke about!
If you say so.
Doesn't sound like consent.
So you're saying when we fucked it was all for nothing?
I don't remember.
Oh shit! I'm going to jail!
Fucking hell. Found a nice cave, but can't say there's anything worth it in here yet.
Yeah, that's been me the entire game.
On Lapis.
Wow, how did I take damage from a 2-fall block drop? That's bullshit.
Has nobody found diamonds yet on our team?
No.
Oh my god. Kill me. On Emerald, boys. There it is.
There we go.
Game's over. Wait, we're supposed to record this?
Ah! Alright, I have the surface.
Good luck, chap.
Thank you.
Hero versus Iron Man. Oh, for Iron Man. Yeah. He's a spawner. Zombie spawner.
Nice. Have a good book.
What books?
Bane 4 book. Suck my fucking dick.
Wow.
I shit you not.
That's the best book. What do you mean?
God damn it. I'm salty.
Nothing's... Like, the dungeons aren't modified, right?
No, they're not.
We just got lucky in terms of finding books.
They weren't good. Like, one of them wasn't
Nothing
good.
Like getting the hype of finding a book and then seeing Bane 4. And that's it.
Found more gold. I mean, no, that's not gold. That's sand! God damn it!
How do you mix up gold and sand?
Texture pack. Dude, these fucking caves are actually trash. I actually did find gold this time, though. 3, 4, 5. Alright, I have enough to heal again.
I'm, like, low.
What do you want?
At 38.
Jeez. I don't have any gold at all. The only gold I had all game was the stuff we used on the carrot.
I mean, I've healed. This is my second time healing. Like, it doesn't change the fact that these fucking caves are some ass.
Yeah. Fair point.
Is anti-burn on?
Yeah.
It's not. You can burn stuff.
Oh, you can?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I've been solidly at 53 this entire game.
I'm at 82 now, so.
Also have enough, I have nearly enough iron for an anvil that we don't need.
Well, yes, we do. Practical.
Oh, well, yeah.
Honestly, should I just put it on a fucking chest plate at this point? I don't think we're getting diamond.
You,
and if I
yeah.
run into, if I run into somebody, that'll be good for me, you know?
Yeah, yeah, do it.
Problem is, I only have 7 arrows, so that's fun.
I have 18. Found another cave. Oh, there's a creeper. Hi there, chief. Good morning. Found cobblestone that I didn't place.
Uh-oh.
But the cave is and not rated though. So that's kind of spooky.
What is? Sorry.
I found cobblestone in a cave, but I didn't place it. First of all, shit. Also there's sand in here though too. So I mean.
Oh, then that's fine. Because
yeah, I was gonna say I think it's just terrain generation. Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
What?
I just can't find gold or anything. I know.
Oh, Jay oh. just took 2 more hearts.
Oh no.
Who did? Jay did?
Yeah.
Jay's on 31. See, problem is, if I go up now, I don't want to get fucking struck.
Right.
Yeah, but.
And also, there's not really much of a point to go up right now.
I gotta find a new cave. That's why I need to go.
Maybe just staircase.
I've really tried, fun, but... and that doesn't help.
Times.
Right, I'm putting it on my chest plate. The proj.
Oh, I took more damage. Great. We needed.
Alright, I've proj my chest plate.
Yeah, well, now there's the terrain modifications are, like, everywhere in that cave now.
Yeah, that means you're too high.
Now, why 12?
Makes zero sense.
Nani?
Oh, we got 50 seconds till episode 4, boys.
Oh. Good?
I about fell.
Will we ever see the light of day?
I don't think so.
Oh.
Find out on the next episode. I hate my life.
Find out on the next episode of Sionel6BU and Tony Eat World kill themselves.
Hey.
That's pretty good.
That's pretty good.
We're not starting this. This team's degenerate, but we're not that degenerate.
We are that degenerate.
Oh?
There might be a man in my cave!
Dig's dead. Dig's dead.
Guys?
Oh shit, Wizard!
Wizard! I knew it! Right. I knew it!
See you next episode.
I called it!
Bye-bye.
I said Wizard would die for first death, and I called it!